victory for Lille today. It's even leapfrog. Roman rivals Lens. Played the late evening game today against Olympique de Marseille. It promises to be an absolute belter. Lens have come into good form. Whereas Marseille slightly spluttering. Taking place in the north of France at Racing Club de Lens. Every touch, lost control of it. His first touch. But the positive news for Timothy Weah is that after a 6-week layoff through a thigh injury, he's held up well. His thigh is holding up well. Came on as a sub on Wednesday, for 20 minutes or so. Dwarven, quick in. Here's the Uruguayan striker, signed on loan from Inter Milan. Martin Zapiona. Technically very, very gifted. It's like a good deal. He's a striker, can play anywhere along the front line. And given Brest have only scored once in their last four, it could be just what they need. Let's get it back. Into their passing groove at the start of this half. Referee. To be a bit sharp there. This time, Andre gets the referee's decision. With Wall, he's a play acting.